How to make a portal to the inside-out two-dimension.